right hand. So you could be left hand. And then what we'll do is we put the racket right by your leg like this. And then you're gonna get back here and go over your shoulder.
I'm a little worried for some reason. I don't know why. We're gonna do the same thing we did with the forehand. I'm gonna do a drop and hit thing. I don't want you to get used to it. But it's really hard to drop it with my backhand. So it's kind of awkward. So you'd have the bracket in your left hand like so.
Thank you.